Today I'm going to show you how to hide files and folders on Windows 10 from Search or Cortana. So what you do is you open your control panel, and we have that open already, and then you click on Indexing Options, Modify, and I put an example folder on the desktop, so we'll click Local Disk C and expand it. And then expand Users, and then expand My Account, and then expand Desktop, and there you go, you can see is example folder. So you uncheck that, click OK. Next, you go to Advanced, and then Rebuild. First I'll close the control panel, and now I'll click Rebuild. And it can take a while depending on how many things have to be indexed. So I'll click OK. And after this process completes, as you can see here by my mouse, it is working right now. It's on 402 items. Once it completes, you have to restart your computer or log out and log back in. So I'll wait for it to complete. And now it is done, so I'll restart my computer. My computer just finished restarting. Now I'll go down here to Search, click on the magnifying glass, and now I'll type in example folder. And as you can see here, it says no results found for example folder. So it is no longer indexed and will not show up in a search. I will quickly open the example folder. Now this can come in handy if you want to hide certain things from a search on Windows 10. Subscribe or visit my YouTube channel.